Hello friends, welcome to my channel What, Why and How. Friends, today I'm gonna tell you about the deadliest sea animals. Friends, if you ever see this on the beach, cry for help. Woof! If you meet this on the beach, cry for help as loud as possible. Friends, there are so many different species living in the ocean. Some of them are beautiful and some are deadly, but some are both. In this video, I will tell you about the most dangerous sea creatures you can meet and how to recognize them. Whoa, good thing. So, counting down from number 10, that is fire coral. Friends, do you know why scuba divers have to wear gloves? Yes, one of the reason is fire coral. These small organisms can sting and the effect can be not very serious but just a mild irritation, and it can be quite bad. Stunned person may have severe pains, feel nausea and even vomit, which is not the best thing to do when you are underwater. So if you decide to go for scuba diving, make sure you have all the necessary gears for it. And just be safe, don't touch any. So here the number 9, that is flower urchin. This urchin is both very beautiful and very deadly. It contains toxins that can cause anaphylactic shock, convulsions and finally death. You can get poisoned if you step on it when you are in the ocean or in the sea. You have to be super careful and watch your step. Many people who step on flower urchin, they die, not because of the toxin itself, but because they got disoriented by pain and drowned. So here the number 8, that are corn snails. These guys have been very popular among collectors, but we recommend you not to fall for its pretty appearance. Scientists say that just one drop of the corn snail poison is enough to kill 20 people. Just one drop, almost as bad as my roommate's cooking. The respiratory system shuts down due to paralysis, which causes death. What's the both curious and travel is this, the snail is sometimes called the cigarette snail. So here the number 7, that is Portuguese man of war. This animal looks truly beautiful and many people mistake it for a jellyfish. That's why a different name for this animal is false jellyfish. Get it? You can find it mostly in the tropical and subtropical regions of the Pacific and Indian Ocean, but sometimes the current move of the man of war to places where it doesn't usually live. The most mind-blowing fact about the man of war is that technically we should call it man of war and not refer to it as it. But here's why. It's an animal that is made up of colonies of organisms cooperating together. Man of war has flagellates that can be 30 feet long, which it used to paralyze and kill fishes. Other small creatures, fortunately for humans, a man of war is not deadly but extremely painful. The worst part about the venom is that it can stay on beaches for days after the animal itself is gone. So here the number 6, that is sea snakes. Yeah, snake is plural because we mean a whole variety of species. Sea snakes are very much venomous than their other land living friends. Why they are so venomous? Well, as it turned out, they have to be like that because they hunt fish. So what they need to do is to immobilize their prey very quickly, not to let it escape. The good news is that in most cases, if you get bitten by a sea snake, there is an anti-venom that you can take to survive. However, there is one snake that you definitely don't want to meet, the baked snake. One drop its venom can end your life. So here the number 5, that is lionfish. The fish that cannot tell the truth. Yes, they are always lying. Sorry, many people call the lionfish the most beautiful sea creature in the world. You can find them in the Caribbean and Eastern Atlantic. Lionfishes are not deadly. They do have venom, but it's not lethal, however the pain you will experience if you get stung or is so severe that people say you might wish you were dead. One fisherman who was stung by the lionfish wanted to amputate his foot. That's how the bad pain was. So here the number 4, that is Chironex. This jellyfish doesn't have any teeth, but it's dangerous as hell. If a person gets stung, they will have an terrible pain, red inflammation in the stung area and heart dysfunction. The victim needs to be taken to the nearest hospital as soon as he or she is pulled out of the water, otherwise death is inevitable. To be safe, don't touch any jellyfish at all. What if it's Chiron X? Another thing you should always do is watch out for warming signs on the beaches where you go for swimming. So here the number 3, that is Surgeon Fish. No, this is not the one you call if you got stung by a cornex. This one got its name for a reason. These fishes have razor sharp scalpel like things on their tails. They can easily cut off a human hand if a person comes close to it. Now when you know why they have such name, surgeon fish are easily spooked, so you should be extra careful if you see one of them. Don't make any unexpected fast moves. The good news is the surgeon fish are not aggressive, unless of course you provoke them by not paying your medical bill or something.
On the second place, we have the Indonesian needlefish. This fish is known to live in the tropical and subtropical waters of the oceans. As the name suggests, they have a very sharp needle-like beak, and they're especially dangerous when they hurl themselves out of the water. And guess what? Who are the major victims? The fishermen, who don't have the necessary items to get to the shore and get an urgent medical aid. It doesn't happen very often. Hey, just think about it. What are the chances? But it still does.
So here the number 1 and the number last, that is triggerfish. This fish is mostly friendly, but only until you are a threat to its nest. The most dangerous are females, of course. If you approach its nest even accidentally, it will bite you. Thankfully, the bites are not poisonous, but triggerfish have extremely sharp teeth. So the injuries it can cause need serious medical attention. Curious divers are the most frequent victims of triggerfish. If you know about any other sea animals that we haven't told you about, let us know in the comment section below. So friends, here, if you like my video, please like and subscribe my channel, and please share this video. Thank you.